Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglast. Today we'll take a look at the surfacing veils and fabrics available at fiberglast.com. These veils and fabrics are extremely thin, almost the consistency of tissue paper. They are used in the lamination process for two very specific reasons. First, these veils are used as an outermost layer of reinforcement to create surface characteristics for a part. They are often laid in mold beneath a surface coat to prevent pattern show-through of other fabrics. Depending on the type of veil, they can also deliver added impact or corrosion resistance at the surface or allow for sanding once a part is removed from the mold. Secondly, these thin veils are often used in composites alongside sandwich core materials. When placed directly over sandwich core, they help to optimize bond line thickness and strengthen these bonds within the lamination. At fiberglast.com, this category includes carbon fiber veil, a Kevlar veil, and a synthetic polyester surfacing veil, as well as a fiberglass fabric. Much like their heavier fabric counterparts, each type of reinforcement veil will bring specific characteristics to your lamination, and some have specific limitations. Keep in mind, however, that none of the veils in this category will provide structural strength for a composite part. They are too thin. To get more detailed information on any of the veils and fabrics in this category, visit product pages at fiberglast.com and watch product spotlight videos. Thanks for watching today, and don't forget to like this video.